usually, burgers get all the attention, and fries just...
And maybe all the praise.
Burgers and fries forever, they're like total BFFs. OMG, you guys, that's best friends forever. LOL. I'm old.
And maybe all the praise. Maybe all the praise. You know what? Maybe all the praise. Maybe. Just maybe. Got it now.
Kitchen to the feel the texture. There you go. Sticking the order when they're ready to go. Now we're making our chipotle adobo mayo. Ready for it?
Because I love spice.
Chipotle peppers pureed.
You can really smell the smokiness of it.
Yes.
Okay. And this is the mayo.
Look at that. You're hired.
Thanks, man. You cook your burger in butter?
Yes. Here's all the better. Local grass-fed beef. Smash this bad boy. Pull it off. Secret seven spice mix.
What's in it? Paprika?
Maybe.
Salt and pepper?
Definitely. Flour tortillas, sour cream, the stuff we were making earlier, chipotle mayo, pico de gallo, tomatoes, jalapenos, red onions, fresh citrus, salt, pepper, and leaf lettuce. Make to flip our burgers, medium cheddar. Quickly go and drop our fries. Everything's going to come out at once.
Yeah.
It's time for patience. Do you have some of that?
Zero. Is it ready yet?
Juices are running clear. Fries are ready. Salt them. Throw it here in our basket. Put it on this. You're going to have a nice portable burgerito.
Oh.
Leave it there for a minute or two while we dress this. Pico de gallo, cheese, and green onions. Guacamole, sour cream.
I ain't talking about no waterbed. Ain't nobody's gonna talk about no waterbed.